Kanika, you know, the industry is right now in a very huge turmoil that's going through. The Me Too movement that has affected not just the industry, but every woman out there.
Yes.
And are coming out. What do you feel about the movement? And another part two of the question would be that, you know, as a single yourself, you know, what do you feel about the allegations that have been come up on your fellow colleagues like Anu Malik and everything? What are your thoughts on it?
You know, to be honest, I'm very shocked about it. And I feel very sad for anybody who, it could be a man or a woman, whoever has gone through any sort of, you know, sexual assault or misbehavior or any sorts. And I'm very happy. I think India is becoming a safer place every minute, every second. And I'm really for this movement. I think at least from today, we know that the world knows that, you know, they cannot mess with anybody, a girl or a boy or a kid or anybody, and that, you know, that we are growing to have the whole confidence in our country for women is growing. I mean, today, aaj mujhe khud bhi lagta hai ki agar jaise do ladkiyon ne, teen ladkiyon ne, char ladkiyon ne uthke kuch bola, आज अगर मेरे अंदर कोई बात थी बात हो तो मैं भी आके बोलूँगी बिकॉज मुझे उनके वजह से उन्होंने मुझे कॉन्फिडेंस दिया है सो आई थिंक kudos टू ऑल द गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज़ हु आर कमिंग अप एंड द मी टू मूवमेंट इज़ एब्सोल्युटली अमेजिंग फॉर आर कंट्री एंड फॉर द वर्ल्ड एंड आई होप दैट वी ऑल मेक दिस कंट्री एंड मेक दिस वर्ल्ड अ बेटर प्लेस